Anytime we come to help someone else, God usually does something in us. And so that's been my experience. I live in a world where I operate mostly out of my rational brain, and it's real easy for me to think my feelings and feel my feelings. And so since I've been a part of this conference this week, the Lord has just shown and revealed a pattern in my own life that really has made me, it went from my head to my heart in terms of just things that I have, that I needed to really look at. And so I just felt one of the big areas of need in my own life is to be known. And so God really used that to how I am known, that whole process of not feeling known, God really used it in my life today to point out how God was using it to equip me and prepare me for my destiny. So that was a powerful thing for me. And then it started out with heaven's perspective of a question I'd always wanted to ask God to give me an answer. And from my experience, one of the powerful things that all ties in together is that every part of that whole experience was that my name kept coming up. So it was like God letting me experience, you are known, you are special, you are valuable. And so even though I knew in my head I was, something transformed in my heart that just brought a complete difference of joy and peace in my heart, so that when I work with people who maybe have those same questions, I'm able to really just hone in and help them discover too how much God loves us and He's for us.